Aluminium is the most preferred window and door material on the market today. It has the ability to withstand all the wide range of harsh conditions that can be brought by environment. Unlike other window materials, this cannot rust or swell. Today, in the Homes and Construction Affairs show, we dig deep and find out where to use aluminium products. My name is Hilda Kamkama. Join me and let us learn together. Aluminium doors and windows offer better thermal efficiency than wooden or UPVC front doors, which means your home will not suffer from as much heat loss during the winter months, helping to save on energy costs, and it is considerably more resistant to the outside elements compared to other frames, making them less likely to warp or rot as a result. Aluminium also has a high strength-to-weight ratio, making them harder to dent, and talking to Isaac Kayomoth, a dealer in aluminium, says people should embrace the new technology and save money when doing construction.
Here in Uganda, many people didn't have love or idea about aluminium. In the past, people were using timber to shutter up their windows, doors. Year came on later, people started using metal steel to shutter up their windows, doors. Now, thereafter, aluminium is coming in, so whereby you find aluminium creates beauty. It creates a magnificent finishing of your product, of your house. It adds more value to your building. Because aluminium, it is a new finishing product which we are coming in, which is coming in right now, when we say in Uganda. So it is now easily affordable. We can get it also here in Uganda, which used not to be in the past. In the past, we used to get materials of aluminium from Dubai, from China, and once in a while from Nairobi Wood Extraction Factory Company. Now, why I would encourage people to use aluminium today, it is easily got, it is manufactured here in Uganda. Now that is being manufactured here in Uganda, it is pocket friendly as well, compared to steel, by the way. Only that, we need to create public awareness about aluminium products, because in the past, the lame person thought it was a product which is meant to be used by the rich. It is, the whole system is changing right now. That is why we've got investors who are now in the country, now manufacturing the aluminium profiles here in Uganda. So why not us to go to the public to create public awareness about the material which is affordable here. You don't need to jump into the plane, you go to Dubai, you go to China. We have it readily available. It is pocket friendly. It is just a matter of drawing public awareness, people, those who are interested in aluminium, by making them know how easily and aluminium can be got. We can do that through this media conversation now you are inviting us in for, because widely people are going to watch a view and know how easily you can get aluminium. In terms of price, it is pocket friendly compared to steel. Actually, steel these days costs a lot of money, though aluminium is a little bit higher. The advantage of using aluminium, you find when you use aluminium on your building, you'll run away from the element of painting.
Talking about aluminium being cost effective in construction, Kayomoth breaks down how cheap it is to use an aluminium door or window when constructing your home or building.
A standard average size of a window in aluminium can cost you $650,000. Aluminium comes when it is fully done, it has glass, it has locks, it just installation. Unlike a metal steel window of the same size, it would cost you around 450. And yet you have to add an element of glass. You, as a client, you have to buy glass separate, you have to buy locks separate, you have to incur cost of painting the metal. Moreover, when you use aluminium, it creates for you very big look on the building, nice finishing look. You can choose the color you want. You can choose the profile of aluminium you want, which are available in the market with us. So it is pocket friendly. That's why I say average size of a window can cost you around 650,000 to make a complete window. To average people of Uganda who are in construction, a window of 650,000 is a pocket friendly price. The door goes to 850,000. A door of 900 by 2.4, 900,000. Complete locks, hinges, glass all installed on the door.
Aluminium is the most widely used aluminium alloy. 3003 aluminium is the most widely used aluminium alloy. It has excellent workability and corrosion resistance and reacts well to finishing such as lamination or anodizing. It is a non-heat treatable metal. It is typically used for pressure vessels, garage doors, and builders' hardware. But Kayo Moth takes us through the different types of aluminium that you can look out on the market.
Aluminium also have different types because we didn't want to monopolize on only one profile. We decided to create a variety range of profile meeting clients' interests. You find we have a profile called Euro profile. It is made to the standard of European standard. We gave it a code name, Euro profile. You find it is very good, usable. When you slide the window, it moves smoothly with the roller. All the fittings are perfect. We have that profile in the market. The second profile we have in the market, we call it Chinese profile. It comes from China, but though if you go to Dubai, you still find the Chinese profile. If you come to Uganda, you still find Chinese profile, though we call it a code name, Chinese profile. It is also an X profile close to Euro profile. Another profile we have is called Dubai profile. In terms of price, you find Dubai profile and Chinese profile, they have almost same price. Unlike the Euro profile is a little bit higher. When per square, we charge our aluminium in at the rate of square meter. For example, if profile for Euro per square meter is 500,000, for example, then you would find profile for Dubai and Chinese profile would go for 450 around. You find the difference of 50,000. So for someone who wants high quality, would rather go for Euro profile to ignore that difference of 50,000 when you go for the other profile, which is not of high quality. So every profile depends on client's interest. We can show you all the profiles, then you can make a selection according to your pocket.
But how can you differentiate between fake and genuine aluminium products on the market?
To that, we still go ahead to give client confidence of what he or she going to get at the end of the day. We normally cut a piece of that profile the client has selected. To go with it, we cut a piece as a sample that for your assurance, for your assurance, this is the type of aluminium we shall give you according to how you selected. According to how you selected. Now, for example, now like the other section, this one here. For example, now we can cut a piece of this section. This is one of the section in Euro profile. We can cut a piece, we give to the client.
That's a Euro.
This is a Euro profile. You can see the diameter, it is wide. It is wide, and the shutters it uses are also wider, also big. All cutting is in 45, the shutter is this one. You can give me this one, yeah, this white one.
Oh, yeah.
The white one. Yes. So we make it here moving. We cut all our cutting is in 45 degrees. Yes, in this profile. Then we can also choose another color in case the client wanted maybe Dubai. We can also give Dubai. We can also give a sample of China.
But what determines the different profiles in aluminium?
When you look at the Euro profile, like I showed you on the camera, it is wider in terms of diameter. It has three tracks where it can the shutters can move this line. I can show you in the showroom later. We have a line for glass which is moving, fixed glass. We have glass which is sliding. We have line for mosquito net. So a mere look of a Euro profile brings you attraction to the what? To the profile itself.
What could be the determinants of the different prices of aluminium doors and windows?
Now, at the moment, as Comfort Aluminium, when we go to the market, we get to know how much Chinese are charging, how much Indians are charging, how much the Italians are charging, how much are the other Ugandans are charging. Now, we set up our own price. Not that Comfort Aluminium price should be uniform with others, because this is now like a market. Everyone sets his or her own price to target his clientele. For example, when I go to factory, I have my special price factory gives me. Same like also when I come out to the market, I can also determine my own price to give to my clients. So you find the price Comfort puts is a very special price that wins the heart of customer to directly give us job. So for instance, when an Indian is putting square meter at 700,000, for example, which is not the case, me, I can decide to give you at 500 or 550,000, because I'm looking at selling big. When you sell big, you marginalize profit in the long run. So that is the target I want. I want to give average price that attracts more clients to me and make big sales and make the company be known. That is my target, how I set up my price.
All said and heard, is aluminium door and window favorable in any given weather?
Advantage of aluminium, it is a product which does not rot. Aluminium stays for years over years. So aluminium only can change color when it has been poorly managed by the user. So aluminium does not vary any weather condition. You can fit aluminium in hot temperature, in hot climate area. You can fit aluminium in cold weather area. So aluminium has no specific weather condition where it should specifically be meant for. So my viewers, my followers, when you talk of what type of aluminium can be used in which region, every aluminium has no choice of quality, because aluminium is a product that cannot rot. It cannot rot, cannot It cannot rust. It cannot rust. That is the language I wanted to use before. It cannot rust.
Okay, so we were talking about the radio.
Yes.
Let's talk about how is cheap or high. How can I do
it? Maintenance of aluminium is very simple. Because the final color applied on aluminium requires only cleaning.
How hard or how cheap is it to maintain an aluminium door or window?
You just use domestic OMO. Maintenance of aluminium is very simple. Because the final color applied on aluminium requires only cleaning. And cleaning, you just use domestic soap. You just use domestic OMO. You just use maintenance of aluminium, just cleanness. A clean home should always be maintained with cleanness, using domestic soap, domestic OMO, detergents, with water, that is all. So maintenance of aluminium is very simple. No one should deceive you. It is hard to be maintained. It is only cleaning with OMO water, with the towel. You clean, it remains clean, white.
How long should aluminium door last?
Aluminium, we can give you a guarantee of minimum 50 years. Its strength, we can give you a minimum of 50 years. Because the powder we apply on it, it is not this simple paint. It is electrocoating from the factory machine. We don't use ordinary paint that peels off. It is electrocoated. So the durability of aluminium in a house has endless lifespan. It can stay for over 50 years. Only that when you want to demolish your house, that's when you can also.
The discussion is still going on. We still have Isaac. We are just going to go for a short break. But when we return, we are looking at installation. How many people do you need to have on site to install your aluminium door or window? Sit down. Don't even think of changing to any TV station. These and more when we return back after a short break.